found George in a water-filled tunnel, face down on the bottom with rocks in his backpack. He was weak when the gate came down. Now he's nothing more than food. Everything we need to open the door. Now, we can only hope that this works. Days since I last wrote. The hunger is worse than anything I have ever felt before. I keep hearing the others talking, but always too far to make it out. They're planning something. I know it. Thank you. The water is gone. Now we just have to find a way out. We have to. We tried to find the other elevator, but when we looked for it, we found things living down there. They chased us out, hunted us. What little hope we had is now gone.
Thank you.
I can hear noises all around me. I'm not sure if I'm going crazy or... But there is someone coming. Finally coming to set me free from this horrible nightmare. I'm all alone now. The others are... They're gone. Dead. I put them close to the entrance so they'll be easy to find when I get rescued. If I get rescued.